Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. What's up, guys? It's DD4E1. And welcome back to our channel. Well, today we're going to be doing a reaction video on Jake Paul getting arrested. We just saw the news yesterday from the Killer Keemstar. So we decided to react to it today. And yeah, we want to see what's going on because this is crazy how this guy could be going to jail. And he has Disney stars. So just like Logan Paul was just bragging about how he still got his Disney contract. Yeah, cool. Now it's about to disappear. That contract is about to...
It's about to be a man.
Exactly. Well, let's get right into this video without further ado.
What is up, Troubler Nation? I'm your host, Killer Keemstar. Let's get right into the news. Our first story is once again coming from Jake Paul. This story just keeps on getting bigger and bigger. Jake Paul might be facing 1 year in jail. Now, as most of you already know, Jake Paul lives in LA and in California. They have eavesdropping laws, meaning that you cannot record somebody without their permission. Well, in yesterday's vlog from Jake Paul, he said that he went and apologized to the neighbors. And when he went to apologize, he recorded it.
This idiot.
I do. And like, I don't hate you guys. I'm not one of the neighbors that just like absolutely hates you.
Yeah. I know. It's really tough because...
And apparently the neighbors had no idea that they were being recorded and they were going to be in one of Jake Paul's videos. Now, the original reporter, Chris Wolfe, that broke this story that Jake Paul was being a nuisance to neighbors, today he tweeted out this. Neighbor files an eavesdropping complaint against Jake Paul, says Jake Paul secretly recorded conversation during the apology. And this just ain't an allegation. I mean, we literally have video proof because Jake Paul himself record it and upload it, his crime, to his YouTube channel. Now, if Jake Paul is found guilty, we want to know exactly what he's looking at, and this is what we found. If the prosecutor decides to charge the crime of eavesdropping as a misdemeanor, then the maximum penalties are a fine up to $2,500, up to 1 year in county jail, or both. But this could even get worse. If the prosecutor decides to charge Jake Paul as a felony, then the eavesdropping is punishable by up to 16 months, 2 years, or 3 years in state prison. God damn, Jake Paul! Don't drop the soap or it's gonna be every day, bro! But that's just the start of the Jake Paul news today. Yesterday, we reported that the Team 10 bus broke down on the highway. Well, today, Jake Paul uploaded a video, and in this video, he claims that the neighbors attempted to kill him. Roll it.
One of the neighbors yesterday, or 2 nights ago, sorry, one of the neighbors comes over and unscrews the screws in the tire to our Team 10 van. The neighbors tried to kill us, bro. They take the nuts out. The nuts are off of the tire, so they start driving slow on the highway. Literally, the whole entire tire falls off, and they, like, the bus lopsides. They go flying into the middle of the traffic on the 101. The whole highway stops. Super dangerous
situation.
That
might make
our neighbors are the ones that did this.
I mean, that's a very serious, serious allegation. My first question is, how does he know that the neighbors did it? How do we know that Jake Paul didn't set that up himself so he could look like a victim because he's under all this heat? I mean, even the New York Times, the biggest like news outlet in the world, reported on Jake Paul today with the title, Jake Paul, a reality villain for the YouTube generation. And again, that reporter on the ground breaking all this news, Chris Wolfe, spoke to neighbors. And they said this, neighbors are stunned by Jake Paul's accusations that they tried to kill him by loosening a tire. Now, for those of you that hate Jake Paul, that keep leaving comments saying, stop reporting on him, you're just making him money, you're just making him more famous. Guys, The tide is turning. The whole world is turning against this guy, and he might be looking at actual jail time. Make sure you guys are subscribed here on Drama Alert with notifications on. We are trying to set up an interview with one of Jake Paul's neighbors. Hopefully, we will have that for you tomorrow. Guys, if you love Drama Alert, keeping you up to date with all the news, slap a like on it. I do not have a Patreon. I'm not going to ask you for your money. All I want in return is a like. And today it looks like we're going to be doing the same. Ladies and gentlemen, Drama Alert Nation, now over 2,050,000 subscribers.
I could borrow a few dollars.
Don't drop the soap, Jakey.
Dang, you said don't drop the soap, Jakey. That was petty. I wonder how Jake Paul feels about this, because I haven't seen any videos of him reacting to this whole, you know, or him confronting this whole going to jail issue. If he does go to jail, that's going to be something crazy.
It's going to be all over the world.
He's not going to last. Even though he work out and all that, he is definitely not going to last in jail.
His YouTube career will fall down. Anyway, I know we've been slacking, you know, like the video, subscribe. Yeah. Give me money.
No, don't give him money, but like, subscribe, share. We're back on this YouTube ground. We had to pause for a minute because, you know, we went through some issues or whatever, you know, with YouTube and storage and everything. We got everything fixed now, so.
So you can see us in more in action.
And also today we're going to be double uploading, so prepare for another video. Peace.